And good evening, everybody. This is Mark Platt of PlattSociety.com. And tonight, I'm here at Harlem Shake in obviously Harlem. And we're here at the this year's Black Wall Street, you know, Harlem, just celebrating what it means to be Black entrepreneurs and, you know, Black executives, you know, people who are trying to build stuff positive for the Black community. So, you know, I'm here. You know, thanks again, Donnie, for holding this event and everything. You're really holding it down, man. You're really, you know, recognizing
it.
Yeah, you're right, man. You're right. We are, you know, collective as a collective, because it's a collective that matters, you know. So yeah, like, it's important for us to recognize the up-and-comers, you know, and pass the torch and everything. So, you know, that's what this event is about. And I'm glad to be part of it to see it again. So, yeah.
And you have a website?
Yes. My website is called PlattSociety.com. And for those who are in Baltimore, just know that I'm going to be in Baltimore for the African Book Festival on October 11th, Saturday. So I'll be down there promoting my poetry, so you can catch me there. So look forward to seeing y'all down there, and hope to hear more from y'all soon. Catch me on the web, on like Twitter, Facebook, and Pinterest as well. Peace.